Mental. She's jumping out. Is on that Montana? Something's gonna take that other slide. I know it. Just know it. You swallowed it, didn't you, you little bugger? That has hooked him so strange. It's gone like through his... What are you reeling in for?
I'm going to put that chin down and see if it does make any difference to that.
Keep it recording. See if I can record any more things. Two casts in a row. Montana again.
It might be just the right duck, I don't know. It's different flies, it's strange.
Could you... Oh, I really want the... Cheers.
Sound a bit different now.
You mean sound a bit that must be fresh. Cormorants had him there. Proper had him, Dad, no? That hook just was weird as the other one.
I haven't seen a cormorant, I mean, that's the weird thing.
Now, it has been hit by a cormorant, look.
That's offspring, like that is.
Offspring?
The talent. Yeah, they're up here nesting.
Oh, yeah, they are.
He'll pick that up when you stop.
Yeah. Looked like a fresh one though, didn't it? Could you pull the end out for me, please? And I'll pull yours out.
You've got one of them, hello, has it come up? You've got one of them over the top loops.
Can I make it three casts in a row? Right.
It's still filming?
Yeah.
See them fish over there?
Yeah, I saw that.
What a fish that is.
Yeah, it looks pretty big. Are you on that sinker?
Yeah, looking down at this. Thing. Whatever it is, how it's working, it's working right.
Maybe it's just the depth that I'm on, though. No matter where I go, I always catch on the screen line.
That's good.
I just think it's good depth, isn't it? You put a cormorant on, I know you never catch on them. But you put a cormorant on. Put something small and black on there. Oh, this.
Thought your nut wasn't very good, dude.
No. I've got to. Oh, I want to have another one of them flies. Do you have one?
Yeah.